This is the bonus material you get with the gallery edition of The Dark Knight Returns. There isn't a lot here, but it's quality over quantity. I particularly enjoyed both Fold Gates and the last two pages before the bio, where you have Jansen on the left with Miller on the right. You can see what Miller decided to alter. The entire book feels like a bonus material.